So what measures did you take to ensure this man wouldn't offend again?
We invited a 10-year-old boy into the room and we asked the man, are you attracted to this boy? And he said no.
And you believed him?
Yes.
Even though on that occasion he put his hand down the boy's trousers?
He was trying to save the boy from a fly.